All right, so you know what we're going to do? For this first scene, you'll read with Carmen, Walker. Ryan and I are going to turn off our cameras and just do your thing, buddy.
All right. This is my fixed time. You already had my childhood. You know, you graduated, you got abs. You know, you had your first kiss, your first girlfriend. Oh, then you went to college. You flew planes, you had adventures, and you fell in love. I'm the nerd with an inhaler who gets his ass kicked after class, and that's the only thing I've gotten to be so far. I want the rest of it. This is my fixed time. You already had my childhood. You had adventures, you flew planes, and I'm still the nerd with an inhaler who gets his ass kicked. I want the rest of it.
We could change all of that.
By destroying time travel.
Yes, right.
How are you going to do that exactly? You know, what's your plan?
I don't have time to explain.
You don't have one, do you?
We can fix it.
By destroying time travel.
That's right.
And how are you going to do that? What's your plan?
Well, I'm not going to explain my plan to a 12-year-old nerd with an inhaler because I do not have a plan that is correct.
He played catch with us almost every night.
Catch?
Get home from work? You'd be tired. I'd be in the yard throwing the ball against the pitchback. You remember the pitchback, right?
I remember the pitchback. Dad bought it so he wouldn't have to play with me.
Wrong again. He bought it because they have one in the window of Outman's. Played catch with us almost every night.
Catch?
He'd get home from work. Be so tired. I'd be in the yard throwing the ball against the pitchback. You remember the pitchback, right?
Oh, I remember the pitchback. Yeah, he bought it so he didn't have to play with me.
Nope. He bought it because they had one in the window of Altman's. Every time we passed that store, I begged him to buy it for me. Did he get home from work? I'd be in the yard throwing, and no matter how tired he was, he always grabbed his mitt and came out for a catch. Then we played until it got dark. Until he couldn't even see the ball anymore. I always wondered how we could play in the dark like that. When I try throwing the ball against the backstop in the dark, I can't see a thing. But when I played with Dad, I always saw the ball. No matter how dark it got. And every time we passed that store, I begged him to buy it for me. So that's what Dad did. But he'd see me thrown in the yard, and no matter how tired he was, he'd always grab his mitt to come out for a catch.